Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Frederic 2. Evil Strikes Back. Hi, I'm Rufo, playing this game for you. We've arrived in Mongolia, still searching for our missing heart. And, seems we've had a bit of an accident. Let's Chopin hit something. Nice driving, punk.
Ooh.
That looks relevant.
Tell me, my good man, do you repair sports cars here?
Yes, yes, but I can't do anything just now. Without my glasses, I can't see anything.
I won't be
able to tell.
And where do you have them?
I have no idea. When I got home last night, I must have put them somewhere.
That looks relevant.
Are these your specs?
Oh, yes. Yes, thank you. I'll have a look at your motor when I'm finished here.
Awesome.
This is my brand new creation. The Invention Pony 500. It's got a body of titanium, 3,000 horsepower, and lasers in its eyes. Ideal for an invasion.
Wait, and who are you?
I am Genghis Hahahahan, the ruler of this land and soon the dictator of the world's beat. You can call me the Rider of the Apocalypse. And you must be Chopin, as the legend has it. Nobody would have been so stupid to give me back my hipster glasses.
Wait a mo, Hahahahan. You're meant to tell me where my heart is.
First, you must stop my traditional Mongolian dubstep.
So traditional.
With pleasure.
Frederic versus Genghis Hahahahan.
Right.
Thank you.
Oh, what was that? I almost had a good thing going. That donkey!
Musicality!
Yay! I hit all the notes, but I messed up.
So,
I blame the energy
if I understand your tradition correctly, now that I have beaten you, I become the Hahahan, right?
Well, yes, it would look that way.
I like it! I accept your offer. I will be your ruler.
But Chopin, weren't you looking for your heart? We could repair your motor.
Indeed. But don't think that I won't come back to rule here one day.
Of course. Of course. I don't know where your heart is, but something tells me that you'll find it in... Petersburg!
New adventure, here I come!
Next time. Later.